Anyway, what, bitch? What's up, guys? What you been hiding me, motherfucker?
Nah, I've been
out of
busy, bud.
Goddamn, I haven't heard from Blake Ritchie in about 2 weeks. It's been about a week or two. Goddamn, I haven't heard from Ritchie in a while.
I had the principal pop it up. Her ass was so tight that she started stuttering and everything today.
God, don't care. School calling records and shit.
He's quit kicking all the goddamn principals.
Fucking
Ritchie's just a big meanie.
Yeah, exactly. He's a good mad guy. Ritchie's a good mad guy. I don't know what the fuck happened to him.
My kids, I'll bet you're real.
Don't fuck with Richie's weed, don't fuck with his kids. We got it. We got you, Richie. I
mean, don't fuck with his weed.
Well, that's two things that are guaranteed. You got Rasky and Richie that are gonna... Richie's gotta take a bong hit before he does a competition. Rasky's gotta go roll a joint before he does one. He don't say I gotta go roll a joint, he says I gotta go make a joint.
I'm gonna fucking piece that motherfucker together.
It's like art, man.
It's like art. Not me, it's stuff in the pipe and smoke it.
Wish you had me scared for a moment, though. I goddamn got online. This motherfucker's playing fucking WWE 2K18. I said everybody just said fuck fucking fishing plan, I see.
Oh, you know Richie's gonna be on there late at night.
Yeah.
After all the kids are in bed and shit, he's ain't got nobody hollering, daddy, 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 eating fish.
Not taxi cabin.
Yeah. Don't need a taxi cab or calling they need something.
I've been getting pretty lucky with the taxi cab, so.
And Rich, I heard your buddy was asking about you the other day.
Yeah, he was asking about you.
I sent him a text, I didn't know what was up.
I heard Remington was asking about you too.
I haven't seen him. He never sent me a text or nothing, so. You
have a DJ, sent you a text? Yeah, he was like, where's Richie? I was like, I don't know, probably avoiding you.
I
explained to him. He says, huh? I was like, oh, I think he kind of upset him about telling him Ronald Reagan was best president ever.
And he
was like, is that why he got mad and left the room that day?
He was saying,
he didn't know why you laughed. He didn't know you were. He said, he sounded like he was mad, but I don't know why.
God damn, I was out of the room when that happened. I missed out on that conversation.
Oh, I have been drinking too, so.
So now if he comes in the room with you and he hollers, Ronald Reagan, number one or something, you know why?
I'm still waiting to get my pension now.
Well, I explained to him, you know.
Oh, I don't have nothing against him, it's just that I got fucked being a union worker, so I was trying to explain to him.
Yeah, and I explained to him, yeah, I explained it to him, and now he knows how he stuck his foot in his mouth and shit. I guess I'm just gonna have to sit down Remington